Hello, mobile mushroom family. Let's ID some more poison ivy, shall we? So this, my friends, is poison ivy. We've got the reddish center, the three leaves with the jags, not serrated, remember? There's a baby coming up. Scary. It's not poison ivy. Let's look at why. Serrated edges. We've got a thorny stem. And the leaves are textured. You can see that. So, even though it looks a lot like poison ivy, this is not poison ivy. And finally, we're back to the realest, none other than true poison ivy.